They tryna copy the way.
Too many chain like a slave.
What's gon' be easy, tell me? I got a bankroll. Shooters doing what I say so, cause they on payroll. I got all purple on my shoes, I look like Saints Row. Fashion, yeah.
Too many of that, yeah.
The money
of that,
yeah. Got so much
packs
on you,
they got
me trapped, yeah. I guess that's what happens.
Yeah.
When you really got it, yeah.
Hey, welcome to Day on Payroll. I got all purple on my shit, look like Saints Row. What's good with y'all, YouTube? The rattle on here in the top is near. Yes, sir. And today we are going to be reacting to YNJ Letter to Rio. The letter to Rio, free Rio. I'm always say that. I'm always preaching that free Rio. Anyway, this shit came out yesterday. I wanted to check it out because I was busy, but I'm free right now. So let's get into that shit right now. Wait a minute. So how was your day? Anyways, stupid ass. Here we go.
I mean, like, I mean, it's only right out there. It's only right out there. Tell them that.
I got it.
They want to know about my life. They want to know about
my son. Fuck. My son has switched the flow up and shit. He going back to his old days. Damn, why is Blunt canoe like that? That shit look crazy. Yeah, that shit looking crazy. Using the scythe, niggas would have fucked you up for that shit. Real talk. But I like the song so far. I like how he switches flow up. This nigga singing and shit. He telling the story and all that. I fucks with it.
Nigga ask you for everything you got, but they won't give you nothing. Me crying once, I don't want no friends, I ain't forgiving nothing. I don't want no friends, I'll be alone.
Hey, I don't want no friends, I'm probably home. I'm probably all alone by myself. Going crazy, I can't stop myself.
Too much shit be on my mind, I gotta watch myself. I know I drink too much codeine, I gotta watch my health.
I don't wanna be on Facebook, fuck, I'm about to block myself.
I don't want social media, I'm about to block myself.
I don't want social media, I just want some money. I had to pray to God, I was broke on Sunday. Happened overnight, I was up by Monday. Knew I was gonna make it, yeah, I knew like one day.
I know I ain't did enough, but I did a lot.
Right. Nigga say he knew he gonna make it, I know I'm gonna make it. I just gotta keep grinding, keep breaking, yeah. Amen. Cause like I always say, the top is near. Even though it's not near, we gonna get there. You gotta speak that bitch into existence. But oh, my son Rio and the car, even people. Man, free Rio, man.
I know I ain't got enough, but I gotta lock myself.
Can't never forget who you is, almost forgot. Can't never forget who you is, almost forgot myself. Can't never forget you like no.
This nigga last couple days, he was looking, damn, bro. You can see it in his face. He ain't want to go. But shit, he had to go, man. That's his life, man. You gotta pay the consequences for whatever the fuck you do. And shit, they give him 5 months. I mean,
5 months.
5 years, but he really gonna do about 3 probably. Good behavior. 44 months, he said. 3 years, 8 months, I'll be right back. Damn, but look at his face, though. He don't want to go, shit. Fuck. For real, man.
You can't never get yours, bro. Hey.
Or maybe he's fried. That could be it, but I know it's the first one, but damn.
Whoa.
Right,
whoa, whoa. Hey,
shit just made me feel a whole different type of way. Like, what the fuck? Hold on. Just watch this nigga the last couple of seconds. Shit just hurt my heart, man. Hurt my heart. Never let y'all know that he got them grills, bro. You're gonna see them grills in every single video. I don't blame him, man. Them shit's expensive. Anyways, fuck this ad, bro. Gucci language. Ooh. Let this play wild at this video. But yeah, I hope y'all guys like that shit. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You feel me? We're on the road to 100 subscribers. We almost there. Oh.
Energy made this one.
I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video.
Nigga, don't believe in a lie. Please don't look me in my eyes. You can see the pain inside. Leave a nigga terrified.
It's been a long time coming. I've been road running. Rocking show stunting. Smoking on runs and coding for luncheon.